Hi, I'm Luke, founder of Dance Knowledge. Back in my late teens, I found ballet and had aspirations of becoming a professional ballet dancer. And after a few injuries and a bit of a reality check, I went on to study exercise and sports science, or kinesiology. And after that degree, I specialized in a research degree that looked at the biomechanics of human movement. And this discipline of biomechanics really appealed to me because through my dance training, I really enjoyed the technical aspects of ballet and how it molded the body into a particular form. And I really enjoyed learning about how the body could move, what it could achieve, and the ways in which you can train the body to achieve those amazing feats that dancers can perform. So I finished my research degree now and am an active researcher, still using biomechanics to look at how to improve performance of human movement and also prevent injury. But in particular, I'm looking at how to apply that research in biomechanics to dance. In addition to that, I really acknowledge the fact that there's a lot of scientific information out there coming out of academia that could really help dancers in their training, but it's really quite hard to access because it's written in scientific language. It's hard to understand if you don't have a scientific degree, and therefore it's really not being applied in the way that a lot of scientists hope their research will be. So Dance Knowledge has been created to provide short online courses that summarize different aspects of research that can help dancers in their training. So we're going to take the research and put it in an understandable format that you can hopefully find you can take straight back into the studio to help your training. So please have a look at Dance Knowledge. You can sign up to one of the courses. If you're a dance teacher, you get professional development points for completing the quizzes and getting the certificate from the courses. Please give us any feedback that you think we could use to improve the courses. And of course, suggest any new areas of research that you would like to learn more about. So we really look forward to seeing and discussing with you dance research on Dance Knowledge.